Hi, today I want to do something entirely new, a food video, my first one. How to open a pomegranate. This is because I'm annoyed with all these people who tell me to open them underwater, because I think there's a better method. That's what I want to show. You need a small knife with a pointy tip. It doesn't need to be very sharp. Don't use a big one. So, the problem is that once you cut the seeds, it's all full of red juice that you have over your hands and your clothing and your everything. And so the underwater method works that way, that you just cut it open underwater and then the juice is in the water and your hands are automatically washed because you get them out of the water. So what I'm going to do is just not cut the seeds in the first place. I will, in this case, just cut around the fruit like this. You can also, it depends on the shape of the pomegranate. If you look at it like this, and it has a almost hexagonal shape, then you can be pretty sure that in the parts that stick out, here is the skin. And then you would cut like this. But in this fruit, it's not so obvious, and I better don't try and use the method that I always used, which is to cut in only 1 or 2 millimeters around the whole fruit, and then you can open it beautifully, and it's not going to be a mess. So then you just stick in your fingernails, and oh, this one has a dig, has a thick. Oh, here you go. Okay, it's typically you break 1 or 2 seeds when you start it. Looks like this, but then you have an idea how thick the shell actually is. Shell, what is that? Skin. And you open it like this. There you go. Open pomegranate and no mess. And you can eat it. Have a good time. See you.